Hi, I'm Adriana Baranek and you're watching the UseWise channel. What is UseWise? If you still don't know, it is a web platform that we are developing to create one place where companies will be able to buy, deploy and automate services from various public cloud vendors. It has been bugging me for a while and I decided that I need to make a video about one topic. Everybody's talking about digital transformation. It has become an umbrella buzzword for a lot of activities, things, projects, and it is a topic that is mentioned a lot in boardrooms everywhere. Companies are investing massively to achieve this enlightened state of digitalization, this profound transformation of everything. And this transformation includes activities in many fields, from business processes and organization, competencies needed to fully leverage the changes and opportunities of new digital technologies. Companies enter the project of digital transformation because they want to earn more money, gain some strategic advantage, or save money. And this is all very commendable. And digital transformation is definitely not something that we should be joking about, but something that you should be definitely thinking about if you're not. However, what is bugging me is that companies much too often enter the project of digital transformation and just focus on the digital part, without taking into account the importance of the transformation that is necessary in order for any digitalization to really make sense. What is necessary is the true innovation and using the new technologies and new ways of processing your information, not only digitizing them, but using new services that can improve the processes and benefit in the way that will truly bring you to competitive advantage is what is very often missing. Using digital transformation as the tool to justify using old and outdated technology. Using digital transformation as the cover-up for building a new data center or doing something that is just in line of maintaining the old status quo, that is all just a waste of money. This is like trying to get to the finish line and running in the opposite direction in the end. Because when you get started with the project of digital transformation, my first advice would be to look into what public cloud can bring you. Look into services that are available and enable the true transformation to happen. Because I worked in a large corporation for a long time, and what we have often seen is that the processes that were established long before the digital was even a word were very often very effective and very efficient. And when you just take those processes and just push them into your own data center and just try to recreate what those old processes are doing without using the new technology and new stuff, then you might end up with something that was better before. And it is very important to not take this project of digital transformation as just an exercise to do more of the same thing. What used to be good and bring results before might not longer be something that is the best. And you are for sure looking for the best. The second thing that I would like to talk about is the heavyweight ponder that is put on the word digital in the phrase digital transformation. And this was basically the reason why I decided to record this video. People do concentrate more on the digitalization, unfortunately, than on the transformation aspect. I am all for digitalization, of course. I'm not for just using your old notebooks and just doing things the old way. But when we are talking about what technology and the change in your business can bring you, then this project can bring you a lot more. And transformation is definitely the keyword here. Do not look for solutions that are just in the domain of the digital. Look for solutions that can truly transform and change the way you do things. Transformation is what all of us are doing on a daily basis in order to survive and thrive, and digital is just one aspect of it. For instance, if you take a look at how you can today record a document, you no longer need to type it. In G Suite, in Google Docs, it is readily available that you just say things and it will record them perfectly. I'm from a small country with a small language, Croatian, and when you use it to record text in Croatian language, it is perfect. It's just, it's even too good to be true, to be fair. And transformation also has to do a lot with people and the way you treat your employees and the way that you introduce change. And change management must be a crucial part of your digital transformation or any transformation at all. One day in the near future, I will be making a video about the change management, and I will go into more details on what change management is and how change management can really help you when you're moving to the cloud. The main conclusion is that digital transformation is a very important project, and you need to be open-minded and not just go for the word, just go for, you know, like I will just, you know, do what everybody else is doing and this digital transformation, okay, whatever, let's do the hybrid cloud. Just be open-minded and research, look for the services that can really help you to change and to really digitally transform your company. I would, of course, definitely advise you to work on this project with a company that has experience and to examine possibilities of the public cloud and multi-cloud approach. And you can contact me at adriana@miadria.com if you have any questions, and please leave the comments below. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button, hit the little bell, subscribe to the channel with the little bell, of course. I hope you have a great day, and we will be keeping ourselves busy with UseWise, and I will see you very soon. Hi, bye.